Hello, all friends from Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Matematika TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. A cylinder-shaped drum with the radius 70 cm and the height 1 meter. Fully filled by kerosene. This kerosene will be transferred into small cylinder with the radius 14 cm and the height 25 cm. The amount of small cylinder that needed to hold all the kerosene is ... Okay, the first step is we find the volume of a cylinder-shaped drum. So, the volume of drum equals to P times by radius 1 power 2 times by height 1 equals to P times by radius 1 power 2 equals to a cylinder-shaped drum with the radius 70 cm. So, radius 1 equals to 70 cm. So, radius 1 power 2 equals to 70 power 2 times by height 1 and the height 1 meter. 1 meter we convert into centimeter become height 1 equals to 100 centimeter. So height 1 equals to 100. Equals to P times by 70 power 2 equals to 4,900 times by 100 equals to 490,000 P cube centimeter. Fully filled by kerosene. This kerosene will be transferred into small cylinder with the radius 14 cm and the height 25 cm. So the next step is we find the volume of small cylinder. Volume of small cylinder equals to P times by radius 2 power 2 times by height 2 equals to P times by radius 2 power 2. Radius 2 is radius of small cylinder. Radius 2 equals to 14 centimeter. So, radius 2 power 2 equals to 14 power 2 times by height 2 is the height of small cylinder. So, the height 2 equals to 25 centimeter. So, height 2 equals to 25. equals to P times by 14 power 2 equals to 196 times by 25 equals to 4900 P cube centimeter. From the question above, the amount of small cylinder that needed to hold all the kerosene is dot dot dot. So, the amount of small cylinder equals to volume 1 divided by volume 2 equals to volume 1 is volume of drum equals to 490,000 P cube centimeter. Divided by volume 2 is volume of small cylinder equals to 4900 P cube centimeter. Equals to 100. So the answer is D, 100. So the amount of small cylinder that needed to hold all the kerosene is 100. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Mathematica TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram @MathematicaTV Official. Success for you all.